Alright guys, we're back. And it's arcade time. Rina invited me to come with her. And I think it's a class representative to go to the arcade. So let's continue with the story now. See how much fun we are actually gonna have here. Yeah, I know. Yeah, I've pretty much just been playing stuff at my house recently. There aren't many arcade exclusive games anymore. You can pretty much play everything at your house, save for card games, and the ones that are super large and need you to use your body for something. Apparently, at one point in time, fighting games were only playable at arcades. But we're talking before I was born at that.
どれもこれもワンプレイ200円ってどれだけ強気な価格設定なのかしら?
I think that's pretty normal pricing these days. Fighting games and mecha versus games are only 100 yen at play. Though since the matches are short, the newer editions of the train games have always been a bit pricey. Yes, they are.
このカードゲームなんてワンプレイ400円よ。おまけにプレイするには別売りのカードも買わなくちゃいけないなんて。
Card games are special. If you get addicted to one of them, you could easily blow almost a million yen. But if you're good at buying and reselling cards, you could make some good money on the internet.
学生の私たちには贅沢すぎる遊びね。
Ayabe doesn't come to arcades much. Well, to her, seeing places like these where you have to drop cash to have fun are probably a new experience.Do you play games much, Ayabe?
どう見える?
Answer yes or no, please.
ゲームはリナの家に行った時以外、ほとんど触ることはないわね。家にも一応古いゲーム機が置いてあるけど、特にやろうとも思わないし。
Well, Ayabe feels like the type that spends her time reading reference books. A far cry from the likes of us. Though she does seem pretty smart, so I could see her being super good at games without even playing them at all.
あれ?そういえばあの子は?
Oh no, Rina's gone. We gotta find her. Oh, I think I know where she is. I point further inside the arcade. She's down there playing a rhythm game with a huge crowd surrounding her.
Wow! すっげー!なんだこの子は?画面を見ずに全てパーフェクト。おまけに最高レベルの曲を最速設定でプレイするとは。
She's completely in sync with the song. She's hitting everything at the exact right time. Over the duration of the single song, hundreds of notes fall down. Yet she manages to hit every single one effortlessly.
あれってゲームなの?
Yeah, but it's almost a simple and popular rhythm game out there.And if you're wondering how she can play without looking at the screen, that's because she's memorized all the songs.
どうもどうも!
Princess is winning. She's entirely unconcerned to the point that she has time to look back towards the crowd and give a wave. Her form and style are so top-notch that even the girls in the vicinity are watching with awe.
よし、クリア! どうよ、腕は鈍ってないでしょ?
No, they have not. And Ayabe is like concerned. Just no. We're both creeped out.
何よ?
だってあなた、ボタンを押してが人間とは思えなかったわよ。
And there's also the fact that you memorize all the songs right down to the note sequences.
そうね。私くらいのレベルになると、それくらい当然よ。
And that smug face though. Wow. That's like precious.
あとは画面をいちいち見ていなくても余裕ね。コンボもパーフェクトのまま、最後までつなげられるし。
Sickening.
近寄らないでくれる?
もう、何なのよ、さっきからあんたたち。
She's that human. A giant invisible wall exists between ordinary people and those who play rhythm games. And it even amongst those who play those games, I'm positive Mochizuki is somewhat of a godlike figure. But for people not in the rhythm game scene, like me and Ayabe, there's something scary and inhuman about people who are insanely good at rhythm games. Well, it's not a new feeling. Well, if you want to be a game connoisseur, you kind of have to be at least that good.
二人とも私に近寄らないでくれる?
Oh no. We're scaring Ayabe. Ayabe takes a few six packs from me this time. What the hell, Ayabe? Don't lump me in with her.
なんかゲームセンターって恐ろしいところね。だってあなたたちみたいな人間離れした生き物は当たり前のような顔して徘徊しているんだもの。
ゲーマーなんてみんなこんなもんよ。
True. Agreed. Though you're a little on the crazy end. I mean, you even competed at the national level.
それは言わないでよ。ちょっと恥ずかしいんだから。
What's more, she took home first place 2 years ago. I seem to remember that internet being in a complete frenzy over the fact that a girl won.
それよりマヒロ、あんたも何かプレイしなさいよ。せっかく来たんだから。
じゃあ、あれ。ホッケーのやつなの。
Oh, that thing? Going with an air hockey, are we? Alright then, bring it on, ladies. If I win, you gotta buy me a drink.
へぇ、そんなこと言っていいの?私本気出すわよ。
Easy DC Lemon Squeezy. Thus begins my match versus the two of them. Oh, I'm against both of them? Ha! 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 Is that all you got? Weak sauce.
女子相手に大人げないわね。
Yeah, it kinda is.
一点も取れないなんて。
Am I that good? Reflexes are everything in air hockey. It's only natural that the pair of them would be crushed under my props. They have to be in a perfect harmony to even stand a chance. This is gonna be an easy win. I'm invincible at this game. Oh yeah, 16 points, baby. What's wrong? How come you aren't seeing anything back? Embarrassed you can't even beat me in a 2-on-1? Oh no.
リアルファイトで決着つけましょう。
Oh, this is also gonna go. Really. Oh. Wait, violence is not the answer. You'll kill me.
だいたい卑怯なのよ。なんであんた両手使ってるわけ?
Well, I'm going against two. That's why, right? Why shouldn't I? I'm on my own.
よくないわよ。私たちだってそれぞれ片手でやってるんだから、そこはあんたも合わせなさいよね。
そうよ。片手でやったら後でこの子のブラのサイズ教えてあげる。
ちょっとマヒロ、あんた何言ってるのよ。
Something. Will you now, Ayabe? I think I'll be swayed with something like that.
とか言いつつ、あんたも片手でやろうとしてんじゃないわよ。
Sadly, my mind works this way. wait, why am I trying to figure out how big Mochizuki is?
ほら、あなたがエロい目で見るから怯えてるわよ。
そんなわけないでしょ。
This is turning into a different direction now.For better or worse, Mochizuki is like an open book at times like this. Her reactions are so innocent and cute, it's hard to judge Ayabe for wanting to tease her so much. Well, that was an interesting... day? At least end of the day. Holy cow, I feel like I could sleep for a whole 2 days.Supposed to be already Friday. Maybe my body's seeking repose. Guess I better go ahead and get some to sleep. Good night. Yeah, next day, right? Wait, wow, we just jump a hole. I don't even remember. Does it tell me how many times I have left? Probably. Should I stop the video here? Because it doesn't seem to be. No, I'm gonna continue. I'll just, I'll part 1, part 2, part 3. Okay. No clue, come to think of it, I haven't seen her at all today. School's just about to start in a little bit, and Hiragi sees this is still empty, maybe she slept in. Wait, hold on a second. She's on the swimming team, so wouldn't she be have morning practice with them? Does the swimming team have morning practice? Maybe she's at the pool? Don't ask me, I don't know either. It seems like I've been deemed the go-to person for anything related to Hiragi in this new term. Somehow, for the simple fact that I'm actually able to hold a normal conversation with her. Quotes on normal. I mean, heck, Justice approaches me like the girl just now did whenever something concerning Hiragi. It feels a bit weird, to be honest. He just went and said it. You know, I was just thinking the exact same thing. Well, it doesn't bother me really, so I don't mind. But what does she think about it? You seem happy for some reason? Justice enters a classroom full of spirit. Yeah, that's exactly what he looks like. He looks happy. Thus began another day at school. Wait, I'm not looking for Hiragi. Okay, so be it. Another break, of course. Should I continue with... I don't think I have much with Himari now. I have a feeling that I messed up that route already. Whatever, let's just try it. Yeah, for sure. Yes... Minahara... I think I only have a few selections, unless they change around. Oh, let's go to school life. Oh no, it changes around. Okay. Oh, they start adding more stuff. Oh, that's interesting. I kind of wish we had... Are you interested in the principal's new today? She doesn't seem interested in this topic. That was so random. I don't know, I just went for it because she seems to be interested in the weather. Let's see. Anything you hate about weekends? For me, I always hate how when the weekend finally arrives, I just can't think of anything good to do with my time. It's definitely not easy to spend your time in the most satisfying way. For sure. Oh, and in addition to that, maybe a device that could prolong the weekend as much as we want.
24時間を28時間に伸ばしたりとか、そういうこと?
Yes. Time always flies by in an instant when you're doing something fun. Minutes feel like hours whenever you're doing something you're actually loathe.
そうだね。特にお気に入りの映画や海外のドラマを見始めると、本当に気がついたらすぐに夕方になってて。
And then mom's yelling at you that dinner's ready, but you just can't take your eyes off the TV screen.
それはさすがに昔の話だよ。
Sure you don't, Himari. Ah, so someone's finally grown to that point where she immediately gets up and comes out of her room when someone calls for her?
当然でしょ。私だっていつまでもそんな子供じゃないんだから。
For me, I always yell something like, wait until I get to the next safe point, and then my mom gets kinda mad. Mom, I can't stop an online game. Yeah, that happens a lot, right? Complaints. Okay, I guess we better get started, just getting back to class. Sorry to talk so much time at the time. Well, that wasn't too bad, I guess. Yeah. I could have done better if I asked the right question at the beginning. Man, it's harder than it feels. Almost feels realistic. I mean, to a point. It's finally lunch break. Yeah, of course.
Oi!
今日は学食行こうぜ。
なんでだよ。
Well, my friend, you happen to owe me quite a bit of money. Come on, Momo.
うん、行く。
俺は俺は。
Who are you?
もちょもちょ、もちょぴー。
Wait, もちょぴー too? Nice. The foreigner. Okay. Oh, our group's gotten kind of big there. We might get a bit of trouble finding a table with empty seats for all of us. That's all good. Oh, we're actually in the cafeteria. Nice.
お前らさ、2年になって調子はどうよ？ん？
調子？
If you're talking like bowel movements, no problems there. It's like a good, nice free flow.
やめてよ、今日僕カレーなん
だ。
He must be talking about our social lives, which naturally include the girls, but the only thing I can really say on the front is that I'm working on it. Don't know what you're expecting this early on. I mean, girls aren't just gonna come flocking to us like birds.
はぁ？なんだよ、お前ら。全然わかってないのな。いわゆる1軍、2軍、3軍。お前らどこに潜り込めそうかって話だよ。
Wait.I'm talking about which of the so-called teams, A team, B team, or C team, you think you're gonna slip into. What are these teams you're talking about?
お前、アホか。俺たち野球なんてしてねえよ。
そうだよ。意味わかんないよ。
All of us tilt our heads in puzzlement. There's always that one guy in your class that randomly starts rambling on all smug without giving any sort of explanation, always.
じゃあ説明してやるよ。自分たちが普段属するクラス内のグループだよ。
Oh, I get it.
例えば一軍はぶっちゃけリア充の巣窟だ。可愛い女子がたくさんいて、その女子と話す男子も各種運動部の主将とかが定番だ。
Holy shit, there's a group like that?
あー、俺はなんとなく理解できたぞ。その一軍にいる女子って吹奏楽部の連中とかそんなんだろ。
そうそう、よくわかってるじゃん。一軍は男女ともにコミュニケーション能力が高いやつが多いな。
じゃあ僕たち絶対に一軍じゃないね。
ha Momo man, do you not feel the pressure in that out so literally?
続いて二軍は一軍に惜しくも入れなかった半端者たちだ。まあ、ぶっちゃけ普通みたいな。学校行事でも特に活躍することなく、テストの成績も中間あたりにいるイメージだな。
あははは！じゃあ俺2軍でもねえじゃん。テストボロボロだもん。
マチョッピ
ー！ Even more choppy agrees. So I guess we're all left with the team C, huh?Which means, in other words, Team C is comprised of the people lowest of the ladder and the ladder.
あとは言わなくてもわかると思うが、三軍はまさに地獄だな。
Should be D, Team D for depression.
決まった同士の者たちしか話さないし、話せない。基本的にオタクの連中はみんなここに自然と集まる。ま、俺のことなんだけどな。
僕もだよ。
Would that also be me? Now that I've learned about these social rankings, I'm itching to know where I fall in our class. And what's with the C anyways? It kind of feels like it's extremely gone to me. In hell, I don't want to be a...
ちなみに三軍は一軍からいじめられやすいぞ。いじられキャラとして定着するやつも多いな。
Huh. As your bro, I couldn't be happier, Genki. You're finally found a place you can fit in. With your nice fellow members of Team C.
やめろ！俺は少しでも抗って2軍に潜り込みたいぞ！
When it comes to one's social life, the most important thing is the image of you your peers have. The way you usually act and conduct yourself Starting with how you greet others and your ability to take action when action is warranted are directly correlated to the level of trust others place in you. You know, these A team and C team terms just don't sit right with me. I mean, if we go by that, just by being labeled as C team guys, that means our school life is doomed to the end in disappointment and regret.
そうなんだよ。だから俺は2年になって調子はどうだって聞いたんだ。新しいクラスになってから、基本的にその手のポジション取りは最初の一月が重要だから。せっせと裏で工作してポイント稼ごうと必死なやつも多いんだぜ。
He then proceeds to rank up the girls in our class. Tsk, tsk, tsk. Hate to tell you, chap, but you and I differ on a fundamental level as men. Alright, Genki, listen up. From here on onward, from here on forward, we will be the D team.
はあ、三軍どころか一つ落ちてんじゃねえか。
But look at it this way. When you're at the bottom of the pack, you don't have a damn thing to lose. You just man up and do your thing.
Oh, それなんかかっこいい。
Spending your days worrying and fretting over this social hierarchy is only something a fool would do. The way I see it, we just have to be like everyone else and do what we can from the position we're in. So I figure there's not much to worry about.Another break! Happy, happy breaks. Man, there's breaks every time. I want to spend more time in class now. Alright, I'm gonna stop the video right here. Because, well, I mean, it was pretty much a two-parter, right? Or should I just continue? Yeah, I should continue until the end of the day. Yeah, let's do it that way. Makes more sense. Though, I'm including something that was from the day before.Confusion. Anyways, okay, let's break time. Oh, once again, I have all the options. Should I keep trying to keep with Mari? I haven't really done much with her. It's hard to talk to her. Like, she's interesting in random, general stuff. And some days she's not. I don't know about the others. yeah, let's go with Mari.Oh, yeah, that's right. Oh, crap. Okay, let's do something. We can do some holidays. Didn't we talk about this before? I feel like we need more than just 2 days for the weekend, don't you?
私は休日の中身がどれだけ充実したかによると思うけど
Fulfilling, huh?
うん、休みの期間が長くなってもその間ずっと暇だと逆に辛いでしょ
That's true. You have a point.
好きなゲームや本を読んでいる時だって一度飽きたのにそれをずっと続けるのも厳しいと思うしそう考えると休日ってただ長いだけでもしょうがないのかなって思うな。
Very interesting.
そう考えると週に2日間も休みがあれば十分なのかもしれないね。
Maybe you should follow your sample there.
え？見習うって？
I mean, I should try and start thinking about in the way you do. I wanna someday become a person that's able to be content with just 2 days on the weekend.
なんかちょっと大げさだよ。それに私だってたまーにだけど2日以上休みが欲しいなって思うこともあるし。
No matter. I still want to be like you, okay, dude.
そういう風に言われるとなんかすごく恥ずかしくなってくるんだけど。
Ha ha ha! Oh, I see. Then let's keep the train going.
わざとそうやって人のことからかってるでしょ?
Yeah, probably, yeah. Oh, you noticed.
当然です。
Oh, smile, I'm gonna be appreciated. Okay, let's keep it going. But no, this is something else. Sleep life or small dog? Small dog.That's weird. I can't go back. Around when do you get up every day? That's a weird question.
だいたい7時くらいかな。本当はそれよりも早く起きたいんだけど、な かなか起きられなくて。
Oh yeah? Then I'm much of a morning person if I remember. Do you use your alarm?
してる。だけど、あんまり意味ないんだよね。結局いつもお母さんに起こしてもらってるし。朝食を食べてる最中も頭がぼーっとしたままで。
Ah, so like, it takes you roughly until you're on your way to school before you fully wake up.
そんな感じ。お母さんがいなかったら、私、今頃毎日二度寝のオンパレードだったかも。
Drinking fresh water right after waking up is supposed to help. How about your cell phone snooze button function?Have you ever thought of, about using your cell phone snooze function?
Snooze?
Basically, it's like you press the button when the alarm goes off, and then it'll go off again after a certain amount of time, which you can set yourself and stuff.
Ah, それならやったことある。でも、それでも無理だったかな。
Wow, really? With my alarm, I'm like, shut up. And after hitting the snooze button a couple of times, I eventually get up.
それも設定を解除しちゃえば他の目覚ましと変わらないと思うし。
That's true.
結局は自分の意思次第なんだけど。
Ah, that's true. I don't want to get up.
それがなかなか。
You should ask at what time she goes to sleep. Maybe she should sleep earlier. Alright, guys, we better start heading back to class. Sorry I took so much time. Well, that wasn't bad, I guess. Yeah, it was interesting. At least it was better than the first question about the toupee. That was weird. I hear a clock, and it's not my clock. Shit! I'm like really hungry for some odd reason. And it's a minute walk to the nearest convenience store. If I dig around in the fridge some, I think there should be some leftovers from dinner. Nah, I better go to sleep.Mom has work tomorrow, so I don't want to be making noises this late at night. I can just eat an extra large breakfast tomorrow morning. Good night! And it's already May 10th. We skipped 2 days. Number of times you left an egg? 20 times. So I have 20 tries? I think that's what it means, that I have 20 tries. Because it started with like 25 at one point, and now it's...Yeah, I think that's exactly what's going on. So I'm losing. I have 20 tries to get a girlfriend. Okay then. Alright. Maybe Himari is harder than it is. Well, anyways, guys, I'll stop right here because it's a new day. Thank you for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys on the next video.